I want to share a message with you tonight that I believe, if you'll listen, will change your lives. There's some things going on right now around you that you don't realize that are happening. And so the message I have to share is that kind of message.
With computer chips in the right fist, barcodes and devices, I scan the hand of a man that stands but is lifeless, unaware that the fruit is priceless. It's failed sacrifices, incisors to God, of blind, they ignore the righteous. In a white dress up shirt, necktie, khakis and shoes, he waits in a grocery store line to purchase his factory foods. Now after he moves to the front to make his transaction, he transmits his computer handship through a futuristic contraption, subtracting the credit from what's embedded under his skin, now realizing that his freedom has long since come to an end. He lives under a camera lens that records his family and friends, camcorders on all street corners that corners him in.
It takes 13 steps to reach the all-seeing eye. They dislodge the cornerstone, now satellites rest in the gleam of sky. The demon spies watching us down every road and path. I scream and cry, God, we trust the globe is slowly wrapped. They encode the map to inject the program with unholy lies. My soul is past being owned by Babylon. I move, I don't, I stop. Alone, I pass and roam away from low orbiting drones and space stations that wait patient to begin transporting clones. They teleport and record you through telephones and telescopes that can zoom in and read the stamp on your personal envelope. The elder spoke at the seminar, I listened with an open ear. He told me the controller's lies and they're the ones provoking fear.
Us all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond, to receive a mark in the right hand or in the forehead.
If you do everything they tell you to, and if you do everything you're told, you're just a robot. Move by remote control. If you do everything they tell you to, and if you do everything you're told, you're just a robot. Move by remote control.
Understand? Cybernetics will alter human genetics through biometrics, synthetic fibers injecting bodies like diabetics. The robotics of electronic media, believe it's raw. The lithium store will gradually mark a grievous sore. The devious law justifies with untrusting eyes. The Immigration Act of 86 declared the flush of minds. When they rustin' like spies, the one they activate, this act of faith.
Now they can see every single path you navigate.
When the savages take control, revelations will unfold. Chapter 13, 17 of the text reflects the untold. The hearts have become cold like coal from gold mining. Life's spirits are possessed and left innocent souls dying.
Lying tongues
flash out of wicked lips. Blasphemous syndicates indicate this intricate plan will benefit man and his investments.
We have been lulled into thinking that whatever the government does is all right.
Under the microscope, the rat race takes place while the cats chase the mice into the mousetrap that's mapped out on the atlas.
Or atlas
that is laced with NASA bases while the masses, the masses' faces, passive faces, profile disasters. From atomic flashes to ashes, the dust becomes us. But you know robots have no hearts and sin men become rust. The trust in technology has become men's friend and philosophy. John on the island of Patmos has written this prophecy of this modern society back in ancient ages. In his vacant labors, he warned us of these forsaken dangers. Time is making changes, millions of civilians are now androids,
transforming into cyborgs that are tuned into human voice.
Humans destroyed and left spiritless. A conspiracy, clearly the theory is. The theory is formed in more than 51 areas horn. With a serious scorn, the scar is the mark left by Lucifer's furious horn.
If you do everything they tell you to, and if you do everything you're told, you're just a robot. By remote control. If you do everything they tell you to, and if you do everything you're told, you're just a robot. By remote control.
The white collar man stepped out of the store unaware of the items purchased, and how he obtained it through his hand with a chip beneath the surface. Within a second time, the objects bought were transferred to his file. He walked through the parking lot with his program plastic smile. The media under his skin started to change his formation rapidly. It wasn't long after he took the chip, he asked himself, "What's happened to me?" His voice replied, he said, "What?" In a quick blink of an eye, the statement flushed out of his mind. He pushed up his button up, gazed at his gold watch for the time. The time was getting late, he had a date within a Wall Street building. He was not a single man, he had a wife and had two children. As he made his way to his white van and headed over to the meeting, he felt a sharp pain in his right hand, and that's when it started bleeding. Lithium stored within his battery leaked out, a hole that just erupted. That's when he realized his precious soul had been corrupted. He tried to blame it on the media for feeding mostly myths. He sat looking back upon his life, said, how'd it turn out like this? He was in front of the United Nations, and on their flag they had a globe shot. He thought, I can't believe they turned those people into robots. With gun in hand, he looked in the gutter on the street and seen a vapor and questioned, why'd I trade my existence for a piece of green paper?
Cock the gun. Hold the gun to your head and pull the trigger.
If you do everything they tell you to, and if you do everything you're told, you're just a robot. By remote control. If you do everything they tell you to, and if you do everything you're told,